Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to do a reverse image search so you can Google an image on your iPhone or iPad. A reverse image search is where you want to find more images that are similar to an image you find on the internet. A good example of when you would want to do this is if you find an image you like, but that image is too small and you'd like to find a larger image. You would use a reverse image search to do that. And while Google makes performing a reverse image search to find alternate versions of an image easy in the desktop and mobile version of its Google Chrome web browser, the ability to perform a reverse image search is not available to Apple iPhone or iPad users performing Google searches through Safari. iPhone and iPad users who want to perform a reverse image search must download and use the Google Chrome app. Now let's walk through how to use the Google Chrome app on iPhone or iPad to perform a reverse image search to find alternate versions of images. Step 1. Install the Google Chrome app from the App Store if it's not installed on your device already. The Google Chrome app is published by Google Inc. Step 2. Launch the Google Chrome app. The Google home screen will appear. Alternatively, if a blank black home screen loads, tap the plus sign in the upper left corner of the screen to open a new window featuring the Google home screen. Step 3. Navigate to the image you want to perform a reverse image search for. For example, I found a website that has an older version of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles logo, and I'd like to see what other versions of this logo are floating out on the internet. Step 4. Hold your finger against the image you want to perform a reverse image search for until a menu flies up from the bottom of the screen, and then tap Search Google for this image in the menu. A new Google search window is displayed, showing you sites that contain an image similar to the image you're searching for, and also giving you the option to view a grid of similar images. Congratulations! You now know how to perform a reverse image search to Google an image on an iPhone or iPad. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.